computerized telescopes take the guesswork out of navigating the night sky by automatically locating and tracking celestial objects for you. But in order to use this technology, you'll first need to align the telescope's computer to the night sky at your specific observing site. Celestron invented SkyAlign to be the easiest, fastest telescope alignment procedure. Using just three bright celestial objects, stars, or even planets, SkyAlign can triangulate its position and locate thousands of other objects instantly. Let's go through the SkyAlign process step by step. Before you begin, prepare your telescope with a wide-angled eyepiece. We recommend using the lowest magnification eyepiece that you have, ideally one with a focal length of 25 millimeters or longer. Make sure your finder scope has been properly aligned with the optical tube. If you need instructions on how to do this, check out our finder scope alignment video, linked in the description box below. Turn on the finder scope. Flip the telescope's power switch to on. The hand control will display verifying packages, please wait. Once your telescope is turned on, press enter to continue. A menu will appear showing the many different methods of alignment. Scroll to select SkyAlign and press enter. The location menu will appear. Use the scroll buttons to find city database and press enter. Select your continent, country, state, and closest city from the list. Press enter after each selection. You will be prompted to enter the local time in hours, minutes, and seconds. Press enter. Next, select AM or PM. Press enter. Scroll up or down to choose between daylight saving time and standard time. Press enter. Last but not least, type in today's date and press enter. The hand control has now saved and stored your settings. The next time you set up the telescope, these settings will be automatically selected by default, making the alignment process much faster. You will only need to update the date and time. Now, let's choose our three stars for alignment. Using your naked eye, look up and locate any three bright objects. We recommend picking a bright star in the west, another in the east, and the third in the north or south. Make sure you have a clear view of each object. We recommend avoiding stars on the horizon and near the zenith, straight overhead. Press enter to begin alignment. Use the hand control's directional buttons to move the telescope toward the first bright star. When you get close to your alignment star, look through the finder scope and use the directional buttons to move the telescope so that the finder scope's reticle or red dot is directly on top of the star. If your finder scope was properly aligned, you should see the star in your 20mm eyepiece. If it's there, press enter. The telescope's motors will now automatically slow down so you can make fine adjustments. Use the directional buttons to center the star in the eyepiece. For best results, use the up and right directional buttons last. When the star is centered, press align. You are now ready to move the telescope to the second alignment star. Use the same procedure you did for the first alignment star. Center the star in the finder scope and press enter. The motors will slow down. Center the star in the eyepiece and press align. Repeat this same procedure for the third alignment star. This time, when you press align, the hand control will display please wait while it calculates the alignment. After a few seconds, the hand control will display match confirmed. Press enter. Congratulations! Your telescope is now aligned and you are ready to locate thousands of celestial objects. A quick tip, don't forget to turn off your finder scope before you begin observing to conserve the battery. You can now use the solar system, stars, and deep sky buttons to choose a celestial object to view. Not sure what to observe? Hit the Sky Tour button, and the hand control will automatically generate a list of the best objects currently visible. Have fun! Thanks for watching, and clear skies!